Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. Sam, send me the...
Miles underwater, he still
Who can blame a lady who craves variety? And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
You old man, I'm sending something fierce to watch your back.
Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do. Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
Oh, came, Furlough, was somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Thank you.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the
me. I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market and this is going on. And this genetic modification, that... I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
These poor sods trust us. Not because God gave us a chair.
Thank you.
is it, this scum of the earth? Run to your devil! I'm sure he will help you!
surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. Stretch necks for a small price to pay for our deals.
Head on back to Fontaine Fishery when you're ready, would you kindly?
Thank you.
Come in again, Eddie.
How's Mr. Douglas?
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr.
Angel.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrier, Dahit.
Put your weapons in the door, and then I'll let you in.
If that is price, you're gonna have to pay it.
We can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
wants you.
Enemy. those chumps.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.